Hi everyone, this is Otter and
Bobby Joe.
That's not Bobby Joe, that's Seth. Anyway, welcome to the Dance Off.
Let me tell you. I see you girls checking out the trunk. I see you girls checking out the front of my trunk. I see you girls looking at my junk and checking out my rump, then back to my sugar lumps. When I shake it all up. You probably think that my pants have the mumps. It's just my sugar lump bump bump. It looks so good, that's why I keep them in the front.
All the ladies checking out my sugar lumps.
They drive the ladies crazy.
All these bitches checking out my britches. Put them in a trance when I wear track pants. My dungarees make them hungry. They roll with the moon when I don pantaloons.
My sugar lumps are two of a kind. Sweet and white and highly refined. Honey's try all kinds of tomfoolery to steal a feel of my family jewelry. My cannibals cause a kerfuffle. The ladies they hustle to ruffle my truffle. If you party with the party prince, you get two complimentary after dinner, man.
Girls around me when I'm standing on the stoop. Giving me gifts like free chicken soup. Book tokens, free chicken soup. Standing on the corner going tsss.
We see you girls checking out our trunks. We see you girls checking out the front of our trunks. We see you girls looking at our junk, then checking out our rumps, then back to our sugar lumps.
Chilling at my store, doing my thing. When in walks a guy with his dick in a sling. I'm like, holy shit, what happened to you? He said, how much will you give me for the family jewels? I said, $10. He said, no way, $10 and a frisbee. He said, okay. And I took his sugar lumps and put them up in a display and sold them as hacky sacks later that day.
All the ladies, they want a test of my sugar lumps. Sweet sugar lumps. Just the my sugar lumps. Sweet sugar lumps, yeah.